Rumors emanating from the north to all the poles. Outsiders speculating who's designing Santa's clothes. He's the newest face in Christmas, and soon the world will know that Rudolph's nose is not the only reindeer appendage that glows.
Stefan, the alternative lifestyle reindeer. Heaven help Santa, should he call him queer? He's standing tall against the wall of prejudice and fear. He's Stefan, the alternative lifestyle reindeer. Well, he came out of the forest, and that's why he's on the news. And ever since that legislation changed, now they can't make poor Stefan join in all those stupid reindeer games. He's Stefan, the alternative lifestyle reindeer. Heaven help Santa, should he call him queer? Prancer up in front of him, he's got Blitzen to the rear. He's Stefan, the alternative lifestyle reindeer. He's embarrassed by his antlers, he retains progesterone, and in his mind he looks like Doris Day. And if the health plan springs for surgery, someday you know he really may. He's Stefan, the alternative lifestyle reindeer. Heaven help Santa, should he call him queer? He's standing tall against the wall of prejudice and fear. He's Stefan, the alternative lifestyle reindeer. Affirmative reaction, the world is on its ear. Hey, that speech that Jesse Jackson made brought Rush Limbaugh to tears. And he'll go down in history for months or even years. He's Stefan,
Stefan,
the alternative lifestyle reindeer.